In 1960, John Fitzgerald Kennedy was elected president.
1960, and everyone was doing the twist. Woo!
1960, Elvis Presley was released from the army.
In 1960, the Olympics were held in Rome.
In 1960, Sandra Dee became engaged to Bobby Darin.
Angels.
Yes. In my way, you hover around, and Huh?
has changed, but there's one thing I know. It'll always, always, always have a special place in my heart for just one person, me.
I want to cry.
party with Judy.
Oh, I said to him,
you don't owe me. I'm just one of your many toys. You don't owe me. Don't say I can't go with other boys. Don't tell me what to do, and don't tell me what to say. And please, when I go out with you, don't put me on display. You don't own me, and don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me, and don't tie me down, cause I'll never stay.
Would ask us to dance. was shining. And I was sitting in my algebra class, wishing I wasn't sitting in my algebra class, when the principal comes on over the loudspeaker. Attention, teachers and students. President Kennedy has just been assassinated in Dallas. I couldn't believe it. One moment, America has this really fine president, and the next, this man high on top of a building. I got a letter from my aunt in Birmingham later that very same year. She'd been injured marching with Dr. Martin Luther King. I don't understand how it is that so many people can object to each other's basic human rights.
Down, when you got Mountain high. audition doing?
Run.
Thank you.
calling for change. I remember one night in 1968, I went to an Aretha Franklin concert in Dallas, and it was there that I realized that Aretha Franklin had become an important voice in the women's movement.
So tired before the day you met you.
Oakland, who rode us all the way to New Orleans. When I pulled my harp out of the stuttering bandana, I stood in some while Bobby sang the blues, yeah. We chew up a straight in time as one of Bobby's tags had been by. We sang in a song with Robin Hood. Freedom's just another word, oh, nothing left to do.
Women everywhere had gained a little something special. Respect!